The castle gates had been ripped open as black-clad soldiers marched inside and ravaged everything in the blink of an eye. The sight of his dead lord seared the knight's soul. Only a blood-soaked mess remained.